It is May 1940. France, a big country in Europe, a true power with around 4,000 tanks and more than 3 million troops, combined with the British, already pretty mobilized from the invasion of Poland, which happened in September 1939. Few months later, the French waited for an invasion on their mainland. A pretty confident country with a very strong defense line, the Maginot Line, having a big ally behind, the British Empire. Having all this, thinking that a country will be well defended against the Germans, which attacked on May the 10th. After this first attack, the French capitulated after 46 days. How is this possible? Why was France so bad in the Second World War? From this episode, we all know that the French got a bad reputation about war. Some jokes and memes today are associating the French army with the white flag, with foolishness and cowardice. So it was this army so bad and unprepared for this invasion? As in any case, the facts are many, but even a tiny error could lead to another, and with a combination of many errors, very bad things can happen. The French made some huge mistakes. One of them is that they relied on the First War, where even if the Germans were in offensive on the whole front, the French with their allies managed to defend and to win in the final. The French thought that the German army would act as it did during the First World War. Another mistake is that they relied so much on their ally. As I said, they had a pretty powerful ally behind to support them with unit supplies and moreover an ally which could cut off the German supply lines, having a bigger fleet. Another reason is the Maginot Line, a very strong defense at the border with Germany, which proved very effective in the war on that region, but too bad for them that the Germans encircled the French army elsewhere. One of the biggest errors of the French was that they didn't invade Germany when Germany invaded Poland. Even if France and the Great Britain declared war, the phony war happened. What was that? Well, it was an 8-month period from the start of the World War II, during which there was only one limited military land operation on the Western Front. The French troops invaded Germany's Saar district. The major error here is that the Allies had a lot more divisions on the Western Front, but the Allies focused on defense instead of attacking. They didn't want a war. The German military commander, Alfred Jodl, said that if we did not collapse already in the year 1939, that was due only to the fact that during the Polish campaign, the 110 French and British divisions in the West were held completely inactive against the 23 German divisions. Then, after some months, the Low Countries were invaded, the Allies took defensive positions, and the first war scenario was pretty much the same. But the Blitzkrieg was effective in this one, a region called the Ardennes, where forests and hills could have been a major obstacle against the German armies, was left without so much defense. Through this region, it was a major attack. The best Allied armies were encircled, and from this, it was a lot easier to capture Paris. The morale was a very important fact. At this point, the morale of the Germans was high in the sky, while the French couldn't understand what happened and when. The fanaticism of the Germans played a major role in this campaign. On 17th of June 1940, a meeting of the French government, headed by Marshal Pétain, was held with the Germans. It lasted only 10 minutes. All the ministers voted to appeal to the German command and to end the war